Serikali niwa ya gandere kwa singira na watabuna mongchulio abe kiluwa mwone wizara HSM wuchia se ekaro kwa se fizi miwa kona na borokiwa anilima na wabaliba wuchia kwa soa sumwa kumutanga ni wama soma basi university neliyoko morokiwa ganiru wakana na tali elia ganiru wakana wuchia se university kwa ujumla una kwenye abe kiluwa wali tangani wakua na chinga ki anyara koba eramu na borokiwa ande wabe kiluwa uto ya bene mwregwensi ya Kenya Dr. William Samuel Ruto ase university ya East African Baraton County ya Nandi niganya rekoba kagote abuna gitambo kere kyo ngichinya rekoba kego konya aborokiwa bali bakuru wa Ascinka kitali kwenyara Julius Migosio Gambamu waziri moye wechisembe boigoni gaborire chi university ya sense ya Kenya kwaneki ya bunanga kora kiro butukibwa ime na kumanya kelia chigo kolibu ya elinde banya rekoba kanyara chibe skuru wa chinsi chisko na mashirika au kwegendereria Kuruwase University ya East African Baraton County ya Nandi, mwraibu ya Kenya Daktari William Samuel Ruto ni gaba egati ya barokiwa. Uwanya rakoba bakoe wachi degree AO asebirengo AO. Maiga yo kwenye rora e degree yobo koreli noborai.
I am humbled and deeply honored to accept the honorary degree of Doctor of Humane Letters in Leadership from the University of Eastern Africa, Baraton. I must say that it is the first time ever that I have accepted a honorary degree from any university.
Asomo sangrele kano iyo nyara kubago kubaleta maboroki wana aboroki ya ase kerengoke university kuruwa chinsemo aana baigo chikosi chonsi. Nigo maraibu ensele libageli yona kugendra kwegerero morobili yomo yabo wakano we school fees asa aboroki wa. Anelemono ase chi university na gotebuna nigo batu kuteirale morobili yomo koro. Ase wana aboroki wa anelemono kuruwa chinka chitali kwenyara baragendre kuruwa chivese chinke. Neserekali kugendra kubasire linde banyara kubabago ikirani endoto yabo na masoma abo asinchira eriraisi.
A funding model that will not leave any child in Kenya behind. A funding model that recognizes that there are children from vulnerable families. I don't think it is correct for all of us to assume that we are all the same, and that students from vulnerable families don't need affirmative action. They do. And that is why, in this new model, we are increasing scholarship and loan for students from vulnerable families from 80% to 95%. I am persuaded that it is the right thing to do.
Omosike Ruto kere kie kio ase nkwana ya bene ya tegeri rwa kegimamo na basomi na ba Kenya bonsi. Niganya reko bakago teabu na amba gendrego si rachi technical training. Ilioko rwa masomo anene mono ya mabokono bobundi. Ayuara konya basae na boro kigubonsi kwe gendreli anene mono aso kweli kemeremo. Maiga yoko kora masomo abo.
We have grown students in our technical education ecosystem from about 20,000 then in 2009, now we have close to 700,000 students in our technical education. And we are making tremendous progress.
Mwaziri mwye wechisem Julius Migosio Gamba oyolenge aserombe yoniganya rakobaga kwereli bagali ya bene. Na kugendera kuboli ya chi university chionsi koligia kere kemo kelibagane tie. Kwenye kibunango somi balege nte kemo wose koko robo tukibwa ime. Elibanya alikoba konyo robo konyi kuruwasichi scholarship. Na kuruwasichi nseche isko kwenye kibuna kere university nkuruwe robo somi gete bomanyire asobo ime.
We urge each of our universities to create a competitive edge for itself. Universities need to develop relevant niche areas that will make them unique, competitive and attractive. This is the gateway to profitable local and international partnerships. It is also the key to commercialization of research and innovation and to ensuring that universities play their role in solving the challenges that society faces.